Look at the sky now. That's just about 5 minutes later. It's still split. Perfect line. That's geoengineering at its finest.